Rut Zine 200.
First cup of coffee in the morning. The sound of my cat purring. The guitar solo in November rain. The crackle on a record before the first song begins. Waking up just before your alarm.
My houseplant surviving another month.
Spending a rainy day in bed reading. Books. Just everything about books.
When an afternoon storm breaks the humidity.
Going on long walks.
The band Terry. You gotta fight for your right to play. Watching Apocalypse Now on Christmas Eve Eve. Crossing things off my to-do list.
Everything about airports.
Cups of tea in the afternoon. Country bakeries.
Being caught up on laundry.
Linda Ronstadt.
The indulgent feeling of getting takeout. Pineapple on pizza. Yep.
A fresh new notebook.
Long hot showers.
Yumi's 1 kilo tub of hummus.
The feeling of getting all your errands done and having the rest of the day free.
A new leaf on one of my plants. Making zines.
Finishing a really good book and being unable to stop thinking about the characters.
Hot sauce.
When my cat's waiting for me in the window when I get home. Hi, Charlie.
Tiny little kittens.
Big fat cats.
The new Kohl's at Glenvale. Oh, it's so fancy. Long road trips.
Rolling up inside.
Sunsets.
Everything about cats. Look at him. I just love him. Makes
excitement of starting a new planner in the new year.
Deep heat. Talking about books. Lying down in bed in the middle of the day.
Glass of wine with dinner.
Toe beans.
Lena Ferrante's Neapolitan novels.
My cat falls asleep on me. Fostering cats and kittens. Good boy. Find you a forever home soon.
The park near my house.
Rut Zine is a free weekly zine made in Toowoomba, Australia by Bianca Martin. Contact rutzine@gmail.com. Rut Zine is distributed by Small Zine Volcano.